Last inning. Back-to-back hits by Josh Harrison and Andrew McCutchen. A drive to deep center field. Cespedes back toward the wall. Coming to back. Cannonball coming. Jordy Mercer second. 3-0 Bucks.
Hit that one very well. I think that came close to making it all the way back into the Pirate pen. The center field fence.